Hey everybody, happy Wednesday. Although there's a thunderstorm parked over top of us and it's refused to move. It's been sitting there for the last hour and not one drop of rain, just thunder and lightning. I don't usually do vlogs. I think because I'm so camera shy. The camera goes on and the words won't come out of my mouth right. And I go, oh, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, I thought I would today because there was a couple of things. I was really, really sad today. I'm known around here as the squirrel lady because I feed the squirrels. And, I mean, out of my hand. They come to the back door and they wait, and I feed them out of my hand every day. And this morning, one didn't make it back across the road. He got hit. Was killed, and sure, there's others that I feed, but I just love nature, and it kind of hurt. Not just kind of hurt, I was in tears. Also, because our dining room window overlooks where his little body was lying, and I had to try to eat my lunch with him lying there, and I asked my husband, I've got some of those little orange, they're about this big, pylons for kids to play with when they come over and set them up for their bikes and so on. I wanted to put those out there by his little body and cover him up. And my husband said no, that they wouldn't care, they would just knock the pylons over too. I mean, the cars going by. I had to sit there and watch his little body get hit again and again and again, and just really upset me. I called the city and they're supposed to come and pick it up. I know you shouldn't really feed the squirrels peanuts. They have enough stuff out there to eat, but they're so darn cute. And we have a little gray one around here now. He's gray and his tail looks like a raccoon tail. It's got the things. I don't know whether it could be part raccoon. I don't know that much about animals and things like that. I was going to do the dirty limericks today, and then that upset me, and then I didn't do it. Maybe I'll do it after if I get cheered up. And the other thing was, especially for the ladies, if this has ever happened to you, or if you think of doing it, don't do it. Oh, this is embarrassing. I had a couple of little nose hairs here. You've probably seen pictures of him. My husband's got a full beard and the mustache, and he has the clippers to do the beard and the whole bit. So I walk by his dresser and I see this gadget here on that will just snip off a couple of hairs, or it's for doing around your wherever he uses it. So I grabbed it and turned it on and looked in the mirror, and I just went right there. It's just on the outside. All of a sudden, blood was gushing everywhere, and it took like half a box of Kleenex to soak this up. Like, it just kept coming out and coming out right there. Not inside my nose, on the outside. So now I can't even blow my nose. It starts bleeding again. Dangerous. These things are dangerous. If anybody's ever had a problem with one of these, let me know about it. And ladies, stay away from them. Leave them to the guys and their mustaches and beards. But, oh, God, big hunk out of my nose, and now it's just gonna all of a sudden start gushing. Think that was all that I had to say. Maybe I'll get more relaxed talking to you if I just talk about dumb things in my day. Because most of them are dumb days that I have. I just feel sorry, and now with the storm, if it does rain and this little body's going to be all soaking wet. I know a lot of people just think it's roadkill, so what? Oh, these were my pet squirrels, and I should have been feeding them, so don't lecture me on that. But, I just like little animals. Anyway, I hope you're all having a good day, and I shall try and do the limerick thing shortly. Okay? Have a good rest of Wednesday, hump day. Soon it will be the weekend. Okay, take care, everybody. Bye. Love ya.